Hello everybody, I try to show you today how to replace the battery on new Passat key, the key fob battery. First we need to remove the physic key from out inside. Small thingy. This is the physic key. Now we're using that hole here to push out this cover. Show you again. Put the screwdriver, small screwdriver inside. And we push out this cover. Like that. And the battery is inside here. We put something like this. Lift up the battery. Take the new one. New one back in, close it down, put the cover back on. This works on the one side, works. That. And on the end, we fit the key back on. Thank you for watching.